What the hell are you doing? Why did you bring us down here? You are nuts. This is not a Jeep.
I'm the little female who asks the male, what do you think? And he says, okay. And I say, yay, let's go. And then I'm like, what the fuck? I have my own opinions. Sorry about the language.
No, she's not.
I'm the person who wants to camp down here and forgets that we do not have a car and we also need a signal. So I try it, but I don't think I'll try it again.
Realistically could camp down here
if we didn't,
need a signal, but the signal is like really, really next to nothing down here. Zero upload speeds.
And which the thing on Camp Pandian said that.
Pretty much almost zero. Yeah, and now it doesn't look bad on video, does it?
No.
And it's not horrible, but there's some big bumpy spots.
What's funnier is all the people back there watching us.
Well, don't worry about them. Worry about driving.
I don't want to scrape anything.
And not tipping this thing over or catching our tanks on anything after I just spent a month fixing those tanks. Ugh. If the tanks are cracked, then you're dead.
Over?
Just stay.
On the rock?
Go on the rock a little bit. That's what it's there for. Eyes on the road. Don't break anything. Don't scrape anything.
Shh.
Don't bounce our bikes off the ground.
Shut up, seriously.
There you have it. See, she wants me to express my opinion, but then she doesn't want it when I express
it. Not when I'm driving.
Well, I'm trying to express my opinion, but what do I know? This? Oh, yeah, that's crooked.
What do I do?
Just go off to your left a little bit, as far as you can. Go off that way a little bit.
Left? It's a big dip.
You're going to go down that way because it's going to give you a straighter line. Would you listen to me? And don't do what I'm saying.
You said to go left.
And you're steering that way. You keep turning the steering wheel to the right.
The road makes it go that way. I'm going. I'm not doing anything.
Well, don't let go of the steering wheel. Go.
Oh, it's scraping something.
Would you go? Yep.
What did it scrape?
I don't know. We're not gonna know until we get up here, and we really don't have a choice. We have to go this road. We went down it, we gotta go up it. It screwed everything up.
I'm sorry.
We will see. I think most of the rest of the road was just kind of bumpy.
There was one that was like tilted and it scared me, remember?
Yeah. Just make sure you look good on your wheels on that side, and as long as your wheels are good, we're going to be okay. I mean, it's... Yeah, me no likey.
This one right here. What do I do? Just go.
Just keep, stay over here a little bit and just go. And go past it. Just go. There you go. You got it.
Brilliant.
Yeah, it's not like we have mountain bikes attached to the back of Rafe and we can take them off and ride down here and kind of check it out first. But
which was what I said to do.
It's what you said to do.
Then I changed my mind. And
then you changed your mind and I, for some stupid reason, signed off on it.
Sure. I have a four-wheel drive.
Oh, scrapes. Yeah, scrapes. Okay.
Yeah, I'm adventurous, but not this much.
Well, I'm not going to be anymore, because I'm not going to okay shit like this anymore.
I'm not okaying this anymore.
At least we're back to the...
So stupid. Stupid.
What? What was that?
You did it too. Both of us decided we would do this.